For years, we've become used to DDoS attacks coming from the outside, from the internet. But what if the DDoS attacks are coming from the inside? 5G will result in a 10 to 100 times increase in connected devices with higher bandwidth. For mobile carriers, what if your subscribers' devices unknowingly get infected and become weaponized into botnets and launch DDoS attacks? As DDoS attacks continue to grow in magnitude, frequency, and sophistication, traditional blackholing, out-of-band scrubbing centers, and manual intervention are no longer enough. This is why Juniper Networks and Corero Network Security have joined forces and developed a modern DDoS solution. In this video, we'll demonstrate some new features in SmartWall Threat Defense Director 10.3. With this release, SmartWall TDD can look for attacks from the subscriber side of the mobile networks. This is enabled by the new GPRS Tunneling Protocol, or GTP, payload inspection feature. GTP is used in all mobile networks, including 5G. With SmartWall TDD's GTP payload inspection capability, mobile carriers can extract the tunnel header ID inside the GTP header, then skip over the GTP header and look inside the encapsulated traffic to examine the packet payload. The solution also supports GRE, GTPU, IP and IP, and VXLAN inspection. With the IP intelligence plugin, carriers can track which source country and which ASN that the attack IP address relates to. With GTP payload and IP intelligence visibility, mobile carriers can identify malicious activity, inform the subscribers, and eventually stop the attacks. This way, mobile carriers can protect their brand reputation and even offer the protection as a value-added service to subscribers. SmartWall Service Portal is an optional component that enables service providers to offer DDoS protection as a managed service. As the provider, you can view aggregate traffic data and analyze attacks across the entire network, which is protected by SmartWall TDD, as well as viewing traffic data on a per-customer basis. Additionally, your customers can log in to their own view of the service portal and see the attack information that relates to their organization. This enables them to immediately see the benefit of the DDoS protection service, both historically and in real time. This release also includes additional capabilities for providers to define service level policy automatically matched and applied to the different tiers of defined service levels. This gives service providers a stronger monetization strategy with different pricing associated with different tiers of protection services. Customers now have more BGP policy control with SmartWall TDD 10.3. You can do more with the traffic before it gets to MX series routers, or choose to steer it to MX routers for inspection and mitigation. For example, if there are other vendors' devices in the network, with this release, customers can have much more flexible control with the flow spec actions as a result of that BGP policy control. What this means is that customers now get the powerful middle ground where they can actually do more of the filtering themselves with upstream traffic control, preventing their links from being saturated. And then, with whatever residuals come down the links, their payload is inspected, and the attacks will be mitigated with MX routers powered by the Trio chipset. Learn more about the Juniper Corero joint DDoS solution at juniper.net/DDoS.